The best shot from the second round of the Shell Houston Open, Jimmy Walker at the par 5 13th, 93 yards coming in, lob wedge, pin cut to the front, and a couple of hops, and that's down for an eagle. Birdie at 12, eagle at 13 for Jimmy Walker.